Hey YouTube, this is my saltwater tank. It's all native Florida. I caught it all at the beach, own house. Got a little trigger fish there, a croaker right there, and then a huge starfish that is underneath the sand right now. But you can see his imprint. Some little crabs, but under the sand and in the rocks and stuff. Yeah, so, got a clam, looks sort of like a fish, got the little eye, looks like, so, yeah.